Mr. Mukti, you have spoken about the atrocities of the Pakistan army. There is a sense here among diplomats that the terror attack we've seen on our army in Uri is in response. We have Ambassador KC Singh here to India, actually now taking a global position on Balochistan. What is behind your thinking, Mr. Mukti, of wanting asylum in India? If India says yes, will you actually be coming to India, and how many more and others like you would want to do the same?
Thank you for inviting me at your show. Today, we have decided this in our central committee meeting that I am going to ask formally for political asylum in Indian embassy. And the main reason behind this move is that I am here for the last 6 years in Switzerland and unable to move out from Switzerland. So this is a very frustrating situation for me, being a president of political party and leader of my people and not able to move out from Switzerland. So I think there are a lot of things. I have to meet the world leaders, Indian leadership, the US congressmen, US lawmakers, to discuss the situation of Balochistan, what's going on in Balochistan, what Pakistani army is doing in Balochistan. Exactly, like the Pakistani army is not only involved in Balochistan. He is supporting the terrorism in India, in Afghanistan, in Bangladesh. So I think these all things should be highlighted internationally in all international forums. So the biggest problem right now I'm facing that I'm not able to do anything from Switzerland. There is only one institution in Switzerland, which is the United Nations. So, and we are doing putting our all efforts to highlight this in United Nations 3 times a year in human rights session. But other than that, I'm not able to do anything. So my request was, and request is, to please grant me asylum. And this is my political and democratic request, because the Indian people know very well the situation and very well aware of the situation, and also India is also like affected because of this Pakistani terrorism.
Mr. Mukti, what help beyond the asylum do you seek from India? Balochistan has clearly become something that India is raising at international fora. We have senior diplomats on this program tonight who are actually suggesting that the terror attack we've just gone through in Jammu and Kashmir could be linked to that. What help do you seek from India? Is it diplomatic? Is it financial? What is the kind of help you seek from India at this moment?
Yeah, at this moment, I think this whatever the Indian government is doing now internationally for last 1 month, I think this is what we were asking for years, and we were hoping that the Indian government highlight the situation, because India is the biggest democracy in the world and largest democracy in the world, and being a responsible neighbor, karna chahiye tha bahut arse pehle, but abhi hua hai. This is very encouraging for us, and as you already seen. Yeah, as you already seen that after the statement of Indian Prime Minister Narendra Modi saab, uske baad hamare pure nation ki taraf se ek welcome kiya gaya aur khud thank you kaha gaya, aur uske baad aapne dekha Balochistan mein, especially for last 1 month, there was again heavy military operation, killing of the people who jinhone welcome kaha aur isko saraha, unke khilaf karwai ki gayi. For last 1 month, there have been more than 200 people have been picked up. 50 people jo hain unko mara gaya. Kuch ladies jo hain wo hamare utha ke le gaye, jo ki peaceful protest kar rahe the. So this is the situation, this is a warlike situation going on. There is a Baloch genocide going on. Nobody have access to go there to visit, to ke wahan par dekhen ki logon ke sath kya ho raha hai. All human right organizations वहां पर जा नहीं सकते, एक्सेस नहीं है, और हम हैं जो अपने लोगों के लिए बात करना चाहते हैं, वांट टू टेल द वर्ल्ड व्हाट्स गोइंग ऑन देयर. हमें एक्सेस नहीं है कि हम जिनीवा से बाहर जा सकें. सो आई डोंट नो, ऑल माय पॉलिटिकल एक्टिविस्ट, ऑल माय पॉलिटिकल पार्टी मेंबर्स जो गए हैं फ्रांस, जर्मनी, लंदन, ऑल ऑफ देम गॉट असाइलम, बट आई डोंट नो व्हाई आई एम स्टक हियर एंड व्हाई द स्विस गवर्नमेंट इज गिविंग लाइक ट्रीटिंग स्पेशली माई सेल्फ लाइक दिस. दैट at some point I am thankful to the Swiss government that I am safe, but if I am not able to travel, being a president of political party, to yahi cheez Pakistan chahta hai ki कुछ ना करे.
जी मिस्टर मुक्ति, यू हैव स्पोकन अबाउट अ जेनोसाइड बाय द पाकिस्तान आर्मी एंड यू हैव सेड कि जो इंडिया ने किया वो बहुत पहले होना चाहिए था. अब आगे की बात करें, यहां से आगे आपको भारत से क्या उम्मीद है?
जी हमारी भारत से उम्मीद यही है कि प्लीज टू सपोर्ट द बलोच पीपल. एज आई सेड बिफोर दैट वी आर इन वॉर लाइक सिचुएशन. हमारा जेनोसाइड हो रहा है, कोई एक्सेस नहीं है, प्रोजेक्शन नहीं है. हमें एक स्ट्रेटेजिक तरीके से हमारी जो पॉपुलेशन है उसको खत्म किया जा रहा है. हमारे टीचर्स, लॉयर्स, पॉलिटिकल लीडरशिप सबको मारा जा रहा है. तो दिस इज अ सिचुएशन गोइंग ऑन. ओनली इंडिया कैन अंडरस्टैंड, अफगानिस्तान कैन अंडरस्टैंड, बांग्लादेश कैन अंडरस्टैंड. तो अफगानिस्तान इज ऑलरेडी इन अ सिचुएशन, आप सब लोगों को पता है. तो ओनली अ रिस्पॉन्सिबल कंट्री लाइक इंडिया कैन टेक अ स्टैंड एंड हाईलाइट इट इन ऑल इंटरनेशनल फोरम्स. लाइक अभी जो हो रहा है पिछले कई दिनों से इज वेरी इनकरेजिंग एंड आई एम वेरी वेरी थैंकफुल टू द प्राइम मिनिस्टर ऑफ इंडिया एंड आई होप दिस विल कंटिन्यू इन द फ्यूचर एंड द रोल ऑफ इंडियन मीडिया टू सपोर्ट द बलोच कॉज एंड हाईलाइट द बलोच कॉज.